laser diode characteristics. So already laser diode will be studied in semester 1. So laser diode is always called semiconductor diode or injection laser. So these are the, there are two different type of laser diode, homojunction, heterojunction. So here we discuss about only homojunction. So this is solid type, will be solid type, active medium is PN junction diode. Pumping method will be direct conversion method. Power output will be few milliwatts. Nature of output will be continuous wave or pulsed output. Wavelength will be 8300 to 8500 angstrom. It is specially fabricated by PN junction diode. Basically laser diode will be PN junction diode. Forward bias, here the junction will be highly polished. So these are junctions are highly polished. The laser is light will be emitted on polished junctions. Polished junction. This is the construction P-type, N-type, nitride with the forward bias. Recombination will be take place. During the recombination, lasers are emitted on PN junctions. So this already discussed in the semester 1. So we can refer the semester 1 notes. So this is the energy band diagram for P and N type material. So this is a conduction band, this is a valence band, and the Fermi level in between them. During the recombination, photons are emitted. So P N junction is forward bias. Electrons holes are injected from the injected into the junction region. The region around the junction can be large number of electrons and the conduction band, the holes in valence band. So for the recombine with each other during the recombination, light photons are emitted. So these are the advantages. Laser small in size, compact, high efficiency. Laser output can be easily increased by increasing to the current junction. Lesser emitter pulse continuous output. So these are the disadvantages. Output beam will be large divergence, purity and monochrome are poor coherence and stability. So they already discussed with the photodiode in classroom. It is a photoconductive devices, PN diode, PIN diode, avalanche. These are the types. Again, it is the PN junction diode, but it is a reverse bias. Solar cell without any biasing, LEDs are forward biasing, laser diodes are forward biasing, photodiode will be reverse biasing, organic LED is a forward bias. Okay, so without illumination of light, the magnetic currents are takes place. Then the illumination of light, magnetic currents are increases. Depending upon the intensity of the light, the current magnetic currents are increases. So these are the symbol. So refer third unit PPT, PPT sources is replaced by the light sources is replaced by laser. It is a self-study topic for architect data storage devices. Thank you.
Thank you.